Hey, man. What's happening, Jack?
Oh, I ain't nothing to do it, baby.
Damn, man, what's wrong with you? What you mean, what's wrong with me?
Oh, I'm telling you, Jack, when you gonna get a haircut, man? You ain't had a haircut in about 5 years now, ain't it?
Don't you worry about my head, nigga. Yeah, I know one thing, baby. D's looking for you. D who, mother?
The barber.
Yeah, I know all that, man. What's your trouble, Jack?
Man, your hair looks bad, man, with all that moss up there, man. Good grief.
Man, I gotta say, I gotta hip you to what's going on, Jack. You must not have got the word.
Got the word? I know one thing, nigga, you need a haircut. That's the word.
Now, man, why do you think I need a haircut?
It looks better, man. Your head will look better. Get all that nappy stuff off your head.
And who told you it would look better?
What you mean, who told me?
Mm-hmm. I gotta educate you, man. You must have gone to one of them integrated schools, man. That's your problem. One of these New York City Negroes don't know nothing, no how. Just listen, Jack, while I hip you to what's going on.
Lord, there once was a time when I was ashamed of being black. Yes, there once was a time when I was ashamed of being black. But since I've been dressed like freedom, Lord, the white folks are getting back.
What you mean by that, man? Well, baby, I'm gonna hip you, see.
You know one thing, man? Color folks ain't never had it so good, Jack, until the Muslims and Malcolm X come along. Oh, you know, it used to be a time, man, when white man treat you any sort of way, man, but he's scared now. You know, you got something there, baby.
I know I got something, man. I get on the subway now, man, I just look real mean, man. Little old ladies get up and let me have their seats. I ain't lying. And, man, them Los Angeles rides did the thing, baby. They did the thing.
Man, if I had been rich, boy, I'd have chartered me about 9-10 of them, you know, 707 jets, man. And, you know, picked the bars in Harlem and flown to Detroit and Cleveland and Chicago, and we'd have had us a ball. Boy, man, you know, I heard about a cat during the rides. Cops picked him up, you know, and the cat had $400 in his pocket and a whole bunch of, you know, watches and rings. So the police said, "Nigga, where'd you get all this money and all these watches and rings?" My man said, "I got the money, shine and shoes, and the watches and rings was tips."
Ooh-wee! Tell me things aren't getting bad, man.
Little old 7-year-old boy, man. He was walking around with his wagon, you know, and the newsman saw him coming through a burned out building with his wagon. Wagon full of scotch. Going home today, that little boy. I wish my little boy was like that. I'll tell you the truth, man. I can't teach that nigga nothing. Yes, man. Things are changing, boy, man. You know, the white folks got so scared, man, out in the Midwest. I heard they taking classes, man. Learn how to sleep with one eye open. You joking, baby. I wouldn't lie to you, man. You know I wouldn't lie to you. You listen to me, baby. I'm gonna tell you how it is.
Lord, white folks and flies.
Ooh, I do despise.
Look out, man. What you saying? Shut up. Let me finish my song.
I said white folks and flies. Ooh, I do despise. And the more I see white folks, Lord, the more fly. And you don't mean that, do you? Man, it don't matter whether I mean it. As long as these white folks think I mean it, Jack, everything is cool. You know what I mean? Everything is cool. I'm going to tell you something about white folks, man. You can't trust them. I had a white friend once, you know. So the cat invited him over to his house for dinner one day, you know, and I said, "Ooh, look at him. I'm going to this white man's house for dinner. Wait till I write home, mama. Sitting in the same, you know, place with white folks eating." Man, that was, you know, that was big stuff. I ain't had no sense, man. So we sit in the kitchen talking about this, that, and the other, you know, the baseball, you know, and all this sort of nonsense. So the cat went in the cupboard, you know, and the cat pulled down some of that Uncle Ben rice. And I looked at it there and I said, "Is that the only kind of rice they got in your grocery store?" And the cat said, "Oh, yes, it is. They don't have any other kind of rice in there." I said, "Mm-hmm." And then I looked on a little bit further, you know, and I saw he had some Aunt Jemima pancake mix. That was my first and last white friend. Man, you can't trust the cats, man. I mean, things like they don't think about them things, you know, but them things sort of hurt sometimes. You know what I mean? That's the truth, man. That is the truth. Lord, I'm gonna get me a gun. I'm gonna shoot Aunt Jemima dead. Yes, I'm gonna get me a gun. I'm gonna shoot Aunt Jemima dead. Yes, I'm getting me a billy club. Lord, wrap it all around Uncle Ben's head. But man, let me ask you something, man. You've been a friend of mine for a long time, man. It's time to meet it. That you turn out to be one of them black Muslims or something, man. One of them nationalists or something, man. No, man, it ain't that. You know, I can't be a Muslim, man. Them cats don't eat pork. I gotta have my pork chops, you know that. Them cats a little bit too square for me. Damn, you know, black Muslims, man. They thinking white like the rest of the country, baby. But man, I mean, what is it, man? You sound like you hate white folks. I don't hate white folks, man. It ain't that. But, you know, I just get mad sometimes, man. They talk about integrate, you know. And they always talk about us integrating with them. They never think that, you know, maybe they should integrate with us. So I just figured, you know, the hell with it, baby. You know, I sure don't want to integrate with, you know, what they got to offer me. Name one thing they got to offer me. Television? Forget it, baby. They ain't got nothing I want. You know, I never had thought about that before, baby. You know, you might have something there. But man, what the hell do we got that they want? Whole lot of things, Jack. Whole lot of things. But that's, I mean, that's something for another course, man. You get my free lecture here. For that, you gotta join my class. Well, listen to my story. Ooh, listen to my song. Yes, listen to my story. Well, listen to my song. You know I don't wanna integrate. I just wanna left alone.